Okay, so to start, here's a good question. It says enslave some kobolds, but I've never seen kobolds. Unless they mean goblins, because these are hobgoblins, they're not kobolds. I'm not even sure if there is kobolds in witchery. Let's see. Kobold. I mean, they have koboldite, but they're not called kobolds. So it doesn't make any sense as to why they would be calling them kobolds. Maybe they simply think that they are kobolds. Huh. I don't know. I've never bound a poppet to myself either, so this is gonna be weird, because I have no idea how to actually do that. So, yeah! Let's do that! Double click, double click. Poppet. Okay. Poppet. Poppet not bound. Okay, so now we gotta get some of the, what is it? Bone needle. That's easy to get. Wool, string, Spanish moss. Great. Now we gotta get more of this stuff. Ugh. Well, at least it's peaceful. Don't you start waking up! You stay asleep, dang it! Okay, good job. Yay. Okay. Well, at least we're slowly getting more water artichoke globes. Which is kinda one of the things I was wondering if we were gonna get enough of. And it appears that we do! I like how it's on flowing water. I figure I'll just plant water artichoke globes wherever there's water. So, I'm gonna try and figure out how to bind a poppet to myself, I guess. So, this should be interesting. Exhale of the Horned One, so we need that. Suppose I should put this armor back on before I accidentally die. Yeah, I know. You're sitting there waiting for it, aren't you? Yeah. I knew what I'm doing! Sometimes. Yeah. Okay, so we have four. What are these? Four mandrakes. We need a grand total of eggs. Only three eggs in here, so we need three. One more egg. I'm gonna make some more mutandis, because otherwise, this just isn't gonna work. One more egg. Well, we're gonna need this too. Okay, and then we'll need a pair of shears. And apparently, I have a pair of shears. So, now we start making some more mutandis. Gotta get this magic humbuggery going. Okay, so I think it was this, that, this. Right? Ooba dooba dinga dang doo! Make me something from this stew! Go! No? Okay, there we go. Hey, I thought it sounded like a logical magic spell. Believe you me, you're a wizard. Or a lizard. Maybe a wizard's lizard. Okay. I'm not even gonna say those words again, because that sounded weird. Yeah. Not even cheese flavored yet. I'm kind of disappointed. This stuff boils a hell of a lot faster than normal water. You ever notice that? Like, that took it like 20 or less than 10 seconds to boil. Hell, it took me half an hour to boil some stuff. Although it is winter here, so I guess it makes sense. And it was a lot of water. Yeah. Okay, so hopefully with all of this Mutandis Extremis, or Mutandis, we should get the one thing that we are looking for. And that is currently Spanish moss. So I'm sitting here thinking, how else can I get this stuff to grow? No! No! Bad cow! Bad cow! Bad. This is what happens to bad cows. Let that be a lesson. Okay. Rowan. Nope. Lily pad. Nope. Alder. Nope. Poppy. No. Birch. No. Grass. No. Spruce. Birch. Mushroom. Oak. Acacia. Poppy. Fern. Alder. Mushroom. Rowan. Oak. Oh god. Seriously? Yes! Spanish moss! There we go. That's what we're looking for. This is my shit. This is what we were looking for this whole time. Okay! So now we're just gonna kinda cut on the side of there. And, where'd my watering can go? Oh god, did I lose it? Again? Really? Not again! I had a watering can, guys! You know I did! Where'd it go? Huh. Where the heck the watering can go? I swear I had one! Maybe not so much on me, but I had one! This gotta be in here. Okay, so it's not in here. Okay. I wonder if this'll work. Grow? No. Okay. Let's see. Maybe there's a watering can in there. No. That one? Oh, God. Oh. Hey! There's no watering can in here. Duh! I was very hopeful. They keep pooping eggs out. I keep throwing them back in. Hoping to get more chickens, but for some strange reason, they don't want to keep appearing. I don't know why. But yeah, so far right now, I've got a buttload of, silver going on in there. And I still have more iron going on. And I'm like, Lone Wolf, is it enough iron? Is it enough iron, Lone Wolf? Is it enough iron? Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's enough iron. I've got enough for everything. Everything and its mom. And its mom can have some for its grandpa. I guess. Yeah. Okay, so... Found it! I got it! There we go. Hopefully this works. Trying to water it to maybe speed up the process a little bit. You know? I don't actually know if this is gonna work. Logic tells me just wait it out. But the hasty part of me is like, let's get it done, we gotta build a poppet, come on! Well, you know, I could just build another piece of... We'll see if I get it. Well, you know, it wasn't it, but it's pretty. Ah, glintweed. I wonder what that's used for. So, I'm going to presume that these guys are the kobolds. At least, according to that person. So, if I am to enslave them, they're supposed to mine up ores, I guess, in order to get me koboldite. Let's see. Bind a familiar to myself. What's that? Wait, what? Go to spirit world is the mastery. Huh, okay. Well, you know, enslaving them isn't so hard. We could just do that right now if that's the case. I mean, unless there is something called a kobold. Deed. Nope. Deed. Nope. Dang it. Oh, I'm gonna need slime. Oh. Oh. Are you a blue slime cow? Say yes. Yes. Yes, you are. Good job. Thank you. Are you purifying fluid? I don't even know. Okay. Oh my god, is that a squid? Where are you? I need to kill you. Oh my god, that's the first squid I found this entire game. And he's dead. Okay. Okay. I can't tell if I should feel accomplished from that or not, being that I finally found my first squid. Okay. Well, I suppose if I just snag a piece of cobblestone from here, I can make, like, a small blue slime pit, I guess? You know, for when I need blue slimes. Drawback is I'll probably end up with all the other types of slimes. Yeah! Okay. There we go. Running blue slime. Huh. Okay. And that works. Okay, so maybe there'll be... Wait a second, does that slime actually count, or should I be using congealed blood? What does this do? Hey, what does this stuff do? Did you, like, lose half your... What? Warp ward? I have warp ward for 26 minutes. Okay. Does that mean that if I was to use a bunch of... What are they called? Thaumcraft BS in here... I could do that and not get warp from it? Eh? Is that what this is telling me? Because I kind of believe it. Essentially a distillation. I think I have that. Do I? I probably don't. I didn't think so. Okay. Let's see, what do we got on here? Oh, that's already on there. Oh, gosh. I still gotta figure out how to do this. Oh, we have human. Okay. What's missing? I think it has something to do with... Well... Sponges. Not really. I actually have no idea what Sentinchia distillation is going to use. So we need... We got water. This is liquid. So this is magic liquid, which essentially counts as Essentia. Now we gotta figure out the distillation part, right? And you know what? I have no idea how to do that part. Yeah. The fames... Apparently, Fames and, what is that? Census creates envy. Or NVIDIA. NVIDIA? Oh my god! It's a company! I'm gonna leave that alone for now, because, yeah. Did this grow at all? Grow! Yay! 2. Okay. I almost tried to use a bucket for something. I know for a fact we'll probably need more of this if we're gonna build more poppets, so... Yeah. There's a reason I put them in between like that. It's so that if they grow to the left, they would be okay still. Okay, so now that it's nighttime again, I'm pretty sure of it. Go. Couple more mandrakes. Wow, mandrakes really like growing. I'm just not such a fan of them. Okay, so we got 3 there. 4. Why am I gathering mandrake? I don't need mandrake. Let's see, what do we need? What do we need? Gotta read the book. Oh god. Rome. Build an infusion altar, capture a patch, and trade with a patch. Wait a second, Silverwood. Let's see if I can find that. Silverwood. Where can we get the saplings? Okay, so I think the Silverwood saplings only come from one place. Those are the creepiest sounds in the world. Hey, we got a Silverwood. Okay. We have two Silverwoods, actually. So, let's see. I need dirt. There's gotta be dirt in here. Yep. I knew it. Okay. So. What is going on over here? You're looking crazy, sir. Don't you give me them crazy eyes. Yeah. No. Okay, let's see. Cool thing about this is if this works, then I should have the ability to do something else. Okay. So we go like that. Plant it. Take this. We shove that there so it's got enough light, hopefully. And we just sit here and water it for like ever. Actually, it shouldn't take that long, I don't think. Come on. Come on, buddy, old pal. Go! Do it! Come on! You know you want to. This is the way I figured out that this is how I've gotten my, my plants to grow like this on before. Problem is I don't think the light has had any actual help with it. Huh. Come on! Grow for me! Grow! Grow! Maybe if I do something like this? I don't know. This might work. Like, this is how I see them grow all the time. So, you're gonna be like, I have no idea what you're doing. And I'm gonna be like, yeah, I know. Just watch. You'll be amazed at the wonders of... Nah. Yeah. Okay. Boop. 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 And boop. And hopefully this works now. Don't prove me wrong! Go, tree, go! Come on! Seriously? Do you need more light? I'll give you more light if you need more light. Come on, tree. Grow for me. Yes! There you go. Problem is, it's the wrong kind of tree. See? This is how they grow all the time for me. You know what? This is kind of pretty. Maybe I'll make another one of these. Put one of these over here. On the other side. Okay. Let's go a few blocks out like before. I don't even know how many blocks that is out. It's like, what, six? One, two, three. So three blocks out. Then we start placing stuff. Okay, so I've already come too far. So, one, two, three. This is the one we start placing stuff with. Okay. Little freaky. Two. That is two, right? Yeah, that's two. And then three. Okay.
And on the third block.
Okay. And it should work something like this. Boom. There we go. And yeah. This might actually end up turning this whole area into a magic biome. Who knows? It'll be fine, you know? Pets are easier to catch in magic biomes. You know? There's that. Hey. Go! Come on, the first tree did it. There. Seriously? Still? No saplings? Hey, that's kind of pretty, though, how it looks, you know? Look at that. Am I sure there's no... I'm gonna pull out those goggles of revealing. They might show me something. Maybe even this. Ah! There's one! Which means that this plains is going to become a magical biome. Potentially. Okay. So. Let's see here. We put one at Fatal's base. We put one in the... in the end. Actually. Let's see here. Fatal's... no. Okay. I'm thinking about the flower quest. Fatal's place here. So that's two. Another three. Four was in the deep dark. And five will be right here as soon as it becomes a magical biome. There it is! Right here! Little teeny tiny piece of magical forest. Boom! That is the last biome. Yes. That is awesome! Okay. Right, huh? Right? Should be here. Yeah, that's the color of a magical forest. Oh my god, it's so big already! Holy crap! Well, now we need a flower. Do I have a flower? Just one. It's gonna take me one flower to do this. Got one flower, one opportunity. Sees everything, something, something. Wrong kind of flower. Well, poo-choo train. Hey! Hello? And boom! Yeah! Flower! I didn't even know I was gonna do it like that. But it worked, just so you know. Okay. Wait a second. Did I already mark down that flower thing? I guess I did. Oh well, it's already done then. Yay. I think. How does that work like this? This is stupid. Okay, so you can't read the book while you're wearing the armor. Okay, so I've produced 1,000 RF per tick. Create a turbine from the big reactors mod. Get a full set of thaumaturge armor, including goggles of revealing. Okay. Capture and trade with a petch. Build an infusion altar. Fit a golem with a tiny fez. Which implies that I have to learn how to make golems. Okay. As much as I didn't want to do this, I did at the same time because I'm a derp like that. Okay, so we need more fames here. Oh, I did not build that yet. Oh, God. So Fames is vacuous, and this, that, okay, this, and vacuous, okay, and I should be good enough to build the hungry chest. Okay, now we need scribing tools again, which are somewhere, there they are. Now it's gonna say you need paper. Oh yeah. Problem with the paper. I've always got a problem with the paper in here. Okay. My brain is like, oh! Oh! Son of a crack! Oh. Yeah, I said it. Son of a cracko. Well, interesting. I'm gonna have to fix this problem. And yeah. So we're gonna place a bunch of dirt along this line. At least now I know I have plenty of dirt. Before I was always like, I need more dirt, I need more dirt. Now I'm like, oh, I got plenty of dirt, plenty of dirt, plenty of dirt. After putting like thousands of leaves inside of there, you know? Got dirt for days. You don't know how much you need dirt until you really, really need some dirt. Okay, so I don't know if you could tell what I'm doing right now. What I'm doing is building up an area to pick up water. I just killed a plant. Fantasticals. I don't even care! Nah. Freaking water artichoke. I don't even know what you use them in. In fact, I don't think I've ever used water artichokes in Witchery. Like, I know they're used for something, because otherwise they wouldn't be in the mod. But I've never used them. I don't even know what they're for. Does anybody know what water artichokes are for? Okay. I need yes, and no, and no, and that. There we go. That works. A-boom. And boom. So I expected there to be some sort of evil issue, but I guess not. Everything is fine. Okay. We need these for pages, and I almost thought I lost my watering can again. These things are so evil. Watering cans are the devil. The devil's playground is a watering can. One. Come on. Just because I really like making these. My attention span is gone, if you can't tell. Oh! Yes. Okay. I really, really need more room in this. Let's see. I'll put that there, that there. Well, it's more than I had, so that'll do, I guess. But yeah, so, being that I have this thing set up to do this, yeah. Okay. Ding, ding, ding. Woo! Hey! Hey! What the hell? You don't stop. You don't stop till the break of dawn. You go. You get that tree. Yeah, that's right. I did it! I turned the reactor on. Just for that.